Hey guys, today I want to share my experience with an incredibly cool tech gadget that's been on my finger for a couple of weeks now. It's called the RINGCONN Smart Ring, and trust me, it's definitely worth checking out. It's kind of like a smartwatch, but more powerful, and it's on your finger. So let's dive in. Now, first things first, this is a sponsored video, but I have personally tested this product for weeks now. It's been on my finger, I've been using it, and everything I'm about to tell you in this video is my own honest personal review. So remember that, let's go. Now the RINGCONN Smart Ring is not just a fashion accessory, it is far from that. It's a powerful health and fitness tracker, and what it can do is it can track your sleep quality, analyze your stress levels, your activity, your calories that you're burning, your oxygen saturation, your heart rate, and so much more. Best of all, it's waterproof, so you can do your daily activities without having to take it off, and even better than that, it comes with this smart charging case, similar to your AirPods, nice and handy, close it like that, attach it to the mains and it charges it, easy as that. Now before getting your ring, they actually send you a free sizing guide, which can be really useful on picking the correct size of ring. Look, the correct size means it's gonna get better data, it's gonna get better vitals and information on you, so it's super important you do that. It also comes with this really useful sort of card that shows the different colors, which I thought was really handy as well. You can wear your ring on any of these three fingers, so your index, your middle, and your ring finger. So it's all about personal preference. Okay, so now let's talk about those features. My favorite feature of all so far on the RINGCONN Smart Ring must be the sleep quality analysis. And I have spent hours looking at this. I brought the app up because this is probably the best way to show you it. So firstly, the app gives you an overall score, which is pretty good, but when you scroll down, it breaks down the information. It tells you how much REM sleep you've had. It tells you how much deep sleep you've had. It tells you how many hours you've been awake, how much light sleep you've had. And also, it then shows you your heart rate, your blood oxygen saturation. So there's so many great vitals to look at to see how good the actual sleep quality was. And this is pretty fascinating stuff. And this feature can be really handy in noticing if your oxygen saturation is dropping when you're sleeping. This could potentially sometimes indicate potential sleep apnea, which is a very serious condition. So if you're noticing these kinds of drops, speak to your healthcare professional, share the information with them so they can investigate further. So it's not just tracking, you know, what you're doing, it's tracking your overall health. Moving on to the stress level checker, this is also a really handy feature. It's able to analyze your oxygen, your heart rate, and other variables to work out how stressed you are. I think this is really cool. I've been looking at it, I've been trying to find correlations, and then trying to think of ways to actually try and relax myself when I know I'm gonna go to this place that's gonna stress me out, for example. Pretty cool. Now, some of you might also know that I'm a really keen runner, and the heart rate monitor and oxygen saturation monitor that's built in on this has been really, really useful. I've been able to analyze it and also, again, work out how my fitness is. Also, it has a really good calorie tracker that I found super helpful as well. So there are so many features on this smart ring, which are really impressive. And to summarize, I am genuinely impressed with the RINGCONN Smart Ring. I've been wearing it for weeks and it's been absolutely incredible, tracking my vitals and tracking my overall health. I'm thoroughly impressed. Also, the best part is there's no subscription cost when you get your RINGCONN Smart Ring. Unlike other smart ring brands out there, which some of them do charge a subscription cost, you get none of that with this ring. So that's another benefit too. And if you do want to learn more about the RINGCONN Smart Ring, I'm gonna leave loads more information in the description below. Definitely check it out. Always remember you're awesome, and I'm sending awesome vibes.